What's the problem?
Like greet on now. I greet on her anytime, anywhere, and I take the watch this video. I greet all of her. And I don't carry all that gist come again. Matter day on ground, no big matter day on ground. So, this young man escape assassination from unknown people. These people they carry van. Between the Nigerian police now ride for the van, but we don't know if na true police or not. But so many things now they happen for this country. So, this Nigeria where we did, so many things now don't they happen. This young man, if not before God, if I don't, who knows if they don't, blast in head, therefore don't blast in head, because the way the guy take the escape these people, the way he take mash break, I will play the video for now and I will see him. The way he take mash break, ha, be like baby, it be like wolf, the things and so so many things they happen. I don't just understand. What did the government they do? Security, security. They say police. Say police suppose they protect the people. Now, abi then they protect us. Abi then they kill us. Eh? Now, see you see this one now. The van come close to the man. Don't close that. As they offer anything, and then begin call gun. One shoot and one blast in head. Oh, Nigeria. See, security. All these things now. They cause bad governance, insecurity. Now, one thing where they cause bad governance. The kind of people will say then they bring us officers. Now, NSAS protests now don't do until that one don't pass. See, now SWAT. And the people will say then they employ, the people will say then they recruit safe. Then maybe they need to observe them well. And most times, these officers, the way they enter road, then they go they oppress people carelessly, and even the so-called generals them, they talk things about those stuff. They know say these officers and they corrupt, and so many things where they happen. Then they see them, they're not blind and they're not deaf. Then they see them, but they don't want just talk about all these things. You know just know why they don't want to talk about all those things. Then now they see these officers, we must shoot this guy. And this matter, we don't say NIB, but then they take everybody as common people. You see, in Nigeria now, only the rich people, you like say, only the rich people, nine, then they respect. Eh? But the common men now, as long as they don't know you, you know, slave. Even celebrities, they said then they molest them most times, then disgrace them when they do with them anyhow. But you know today that's common for the rich men. But we will say no get anything. We will say oh yeah, now me just step out. Yeah, any checkpoint when we travel. Yeah, one time we say I travel. These officers they can't stop us for checkpoints. We can't stop. Before you know, they search everybody. This man they now knock on the car, all our phones and say bring phone. That is like. Call and say how much you buy this phone. So I got now my phone now. See how much you buy and say bring receipt. Bring a receipt. The boy who in bring a receipt. See how much you buy the phone. He say 70 something, but now 78 I be how much. In give the issue the receipt. They no grill. See why in go say where in get money to buy that kind of phone. Imagine. So nah. Now the work we Nigerian send them, the Nigerian government send them, see, even they go, they ask people how much they buy their phones. Say, how much you buy this phone? The boy don't tell them, now don't show the receipt. Say, we are in get money to buy. But then just a look for excuse. Sometimes see, they will use make money. Money will be said that they pay them for their office, no reach them. They won't still make money from the streets. Understand? It gets one checkpoint for the place where they live. Checkpoints, any diner where they pass, we all these small all these diner that we they carry pure water, where they carry pure water. When they pass, officers then we did the junction, they carry like 5 to 6 bags, they drop any diner where they pass. At the end of the day, the officers they plenty pure water, bags of pure water, and they carry go house, then go share them. The next day they go home. Anyone where they pass, they, so they open business for their wives. From other people business, they open their own business. You see, it did very bad. Maybe say the government then suppose they treat all these security stuffs and stealing, killing every day. everyday unknown gunmen, bandits and all that, hoodlums, everything. But the government did it, ever still address that issue. Insecurity, security no dey Nigeria. Everybody just dey careful. Every day kidnapping, stealing, this one, that one, blah 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 blah. Every day na story. You go dey hear people don this one don't happen, this one don't happen, this one don't happen, this one don't happen. But the government need the effort. But not still this the same security people they open door for all these bandits, hoodlums and all the rest. We don't know government, blah 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 blah. The big men waiting for office, waiting for seats. Nice the open door for all these things that they happen. Even if Nigeria already say okay fine, we won't bring security, we won't hold every year stand. Nothing could be stopped. What people could be stopping now? Nigerian government feel do them, but now them no one do them. You understand? No, they no one do them. And the kind of people say they bring to seat, say where they use as security officers, is that. Need ever they try, and government need they address the issue. So it's very bad. Anybody they go out, they go do something for outside and all the rest. But now just be careful. No, just be careful because so many bad things now they happen for Nigeria. So just be careful. If not before God, this guy, this young man, so if don't blast in head, if don't blast in head, you see him. The guy your match break when they I'll play the video for now. You see him when take match break like it be like Fast and Furious. I beg my people, if now your first time you watch my video for this channel, I beg, don't forget to subscribe. I beg, subscribe so that you say if you go take part of the gist, any new video when I upload, I beg, just subscribe. Then when I watch the video, how did matter take up?
What happened? What's the problem? What is your problem?
I imagine.